A grieving community coming together to honor the lives of two siblings found shot and killed inside their Northeast Side home. Hundreds showing up to remember them tonight at a vigil as police continue to investigate their deaths and try to track down the suspected shooter. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. Our Darius Johnson is live where the shooting took place and where that prayer vigil just wrapped up. Darius.
Lindsay, police are still trying to determine what led to these two teens being murdered. Nearly 48 hours after their deaths, hundreds of friends, family, strangers, and community leaders gathered to honor their lives. If you take a look behind me, you can still see where those candles remain on the very same step where their lives were cut short. Go ahead and take a look at this video. Police say 15-year-old Ashlyn and 16-year-old Nicholas Nelson were shot and killed Friday morning before 7:30 at their Postbrook apartment. Hundreds gathered with balloons, candles, music, love, and prayer in the very same place where these two siblings took their last breath. The vigil was to honor their lives and to lock arms with those in the community to put an end to gun violence. The family says they did everything they were supposed to, but it still couldn't keep Ashlyn and Nicholas from becoming victims. And from the grieving mother, she thanks the community and has a message to the person who she says took her biggest blessing away.
My children were stolen from me. They were stolen from the world, and they were amazing. They were. I tried my hardest to protect them, but I couldn't. But they were amazing. And to the individual who did it, please turn yourself in. If anyone sees him, please do not harm him. Call the police. I don't want any more violence. We don't need any more bloodshed. And I'm mad as hell. I'm mad, but I forgive you.
And you can take a good look at this photo. When officers arrived, they say they saw this man running away from the scene. They say he is a person of interest and they would like to speak with him. And now as we come back out here live again, they are asking anyone with any information to contact Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS. And I want you all just to take a look and sit back and see. You can clearly tell what this tragedy has done to this community, this family, as well as this city. We're live tonight on the Northeast Side. Darius Johnson, Fox 59 News.
Absolutely.